for the Derry City back four and goalkeeper.
Well, they conceded five goals in two games, and every one of them has been a really, really poor goal from a defensive point of view. Hayden comes in from the left-hand side, but I said that, you know, how many times when there's so many bodies back, you know, that's a shocker there. And once again, it's lack of communication. Should have done really better, but that's just summed up the entire, you know, the two ties. You know, Simon Madden, as a defender, you can't be taking a touch there. You cannot be taking a touch there. You've got to put that in row Z. You know, put it out of the ground. And you don't, you won't get away with that at League of Ireland level, never mind at this level here.